Assalamualaikum students, this is Aman here, teacher of class Montessori senior, and today our subject is general knowledge and our topic is our country. So do you know what is the name of our country? Our country name is Pakistan. What is our country name? Our country name is Pakistan. Theek hai. Who is the founder of Pakistan? So do you know about our founder? Who is the founder of Pakistan? Qaid-e Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah. Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Who is he? Qaid-e Azam. How you will answer the question? Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Who is the founder of Pakistan? Who is the founder of Pakistan? Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Okay. Do you know who is the mother of nation? Who is the mother of nation? Fatima Ali Jinnah. Who is the mother of nation? Fatima Ali Jinnah. Fatima Ali Jinnah is the mother of nation. Fatima Ali Jinnah is the mother of nation. Today we will learn about our country. How many questions we have learned? Question number 1. Who is the founder of Pakistan? The answer is Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. And our next question is, who is the mother of nation? Who is the mother of nation? Fatima Ali Jinnah. Fatima Ali Jinnah is the mother of nation. If someone asks you the question about your country, that who is the founder of Pakistan, so you have to give them complete answer that Qaid-e Azam is the founder of Pakistan. Who is the mother of nation? You have to give them the complete answer that Fatima Ali Jinnah is the mother of nation. And what is the name of our country? Our country name is Pakistan. So this is our topic for today, our country in general knowledge. Hope you enjoy the topic and you learn it very well. And if you ask any question, you can ask it on our WhatsApp number. And thank you for learning through FC Web Portal. Take care. Allah Hafiz.